granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big ass coat from that thrift shop down the road.
This is a Singer 81 SV61 sewing machine. Not sure what kind of sewing machine that it is. I'm still up in the air over it. I picked it up at an auction. Thought it was kind of neat, unique. I know some of these sewing machines can be worth quite a bit. If you turn the knob, everything seems to be working. There's no motor to it. It looks like it might have attached to a table, and there might have been another motor. Not sure how everything on here works. It's got a little door here that flips down, flips up. It's really heavy. It's model number F311913. It says Singer here, 81 SV61 there. That says the Singer Manufacturing Company trademark. It's got a place for you to put your oil in right there. I guess that's where your thread goes. That's your hand wheel. Nice little piece here. Looks like there might be something missing right there. I'm not sure if this is complete. I just know it's pretty rare. So just wanted to make a quick video so that when I list this on eBay that people can see the condition and know a little bit more about it. Thanks a lot. Have a good day. Happy junkin', happy pickin'.